Hello guys, I will show you the inside of my Amiga 2000. This has a floppy drive and the power light. This don't have expansion cards on it. Video port, parallel port, disk drive. This is for your TV, serial port, and it's the power supply. It's a serial number. It's the fan. And this is the keyboard and two serial ports for your mouse or joysticks. And this is the Amiga version B 4.3. This is the power light and your hard drive light. And this power supply is your floppy drive, power cables, Molex cables, and your floppy cable. This is the RAM. This is the kickstart one. This is the Motorola processor. This is the under expansion slot. And the battery is be removed from the previous owner. I hope you like my inside of my Amiga video. Goodbye.